Goodwill Zwelithini, the revered king of South Africa's Zulus, passed away in the early hours of the morning on Friday at 72 years old, after weeks in hospital. The now deceased king, admitted to hospital last month for diabetes, wielded great influence among millions of Zulus through his largely ceremonial and spiritual role, despite having no official power in modern South Africa. The news came by way of a statement issued by the Royal Palace and signed by Magosuthu Buthelezi, a powerful veteran politician who is also a Zulu prince. Quote, "It is with the utmost grief that I inform the nation of the passing of His Majesty King Goodwill Zwelithini, King of the Zulu Nation." End quote. Born in Nongoma, a small town in the southeastern KwaZulu-Natal province, Zwelithini ascended the throne in 1971, during the apartheid era, at the age of 23. 3 years after the death of his father.